Hi everyone, welcome to my channel, Creative Crafty Girl by Voice and ASL Sign Language. Please subscribe my channel, it's free. You can buy Ring by the Bell and will be helping me grow my channel and not miss any fun craft in the future. And I'll be very grateful. Thank you all. Today we're going to make a Shabby Chic Valentine Garland. So let's get started. First thing you need, some wood. A paper scrapbook. Flowers, modpodge glue, sponge, a string, another string to make a bow, and a ribbon. So first thing you need to take the wood of the heart and put scrapbook paper on it. Put a little bit of modpodge glue. Then you do all the other hearts. Only to use 6 hearts. It could be any design of scrapbook you can use with a hardwood. Now they're all six. Need one more. All around it, all of it. And now we're going to use flower, put in the middle here. First, we're going to put a string and then we add flower. Put a hot glue. As long of the string to make a garland. Stay tuned. Be right back for another video, part 2.